morning. It's 5:45 and the airport is a zoo. Look at all these cars, all the people coming over for departure. Everything. I'm heading off to Taiwan. I'll be there in 3.5 hours. Holy smokes, airport is packed at 6 a.m. Something interesting. So they got all these automatic kiosks on the floor. It's supposed to speed up your check-in. There's only one little problem with that. You go there. I got my printed boarding pass. I printed the luggage tag. But since I'm a gold member, I want a priority tag. And I found out that you cannot get a priority tag at the self-check-in kiosk. You have to go to the gold counter or the business class counter. So, which I did. I got a priority tag. And the old normal economy luggage tag was discarded by the agent. So there you go. D2? Oh, the dragon is still here. Before COVID, after COVID, it's still here. Wow. All the high-end stores are open so early. What time is it? 6:30 in the morning. People are already shopping. years since I've flown overseas. It's amazing. This flight, TG-632, Bangkok, Taipei, during COVID was canceled, of course. So just recently started to back up. Very happy to be on it. And Taiwan just recently announced no PCR testing for COVID required on landing, no quarantine, so there's no restrictions. So that's why I'm here. And actually, I had the flight booked for end of 21. Of course, couldn't fly, so this is a year in arrears, but I'm finally here. We're about to land in about 20 minutes. I remember, always cloudy. Yeah, as we're in North Asia and it's winter time. It's gonna be a lot cooler out there compared to Bangkok. Brakes on. So that's a leaf that's angled up that slows the plane down. There's two of them, there's one on the outer wing. And slowing down with the air brakes. Very cloudy. Let's just drop the flaps. Flaps are coming out. Gives the plane a little lift so they can go slower and still stay afloat. Extending flaps further down. Let's go on full flaps.
goodness. We see land. Right now, probably about 3,000 feet. About 1,000 meters. Wow, so much low-lying cloud, that's incredible. Forgot how cloudy it is in Taipei, Taiwan. Gear is locked. Goodness, clouds probably only like 500 feet. That is ridiculous. They have ILS, so no problem. They don't really need to see anything. Okay, now the flaps are fully extended. Look at it, it's almost, what, 80 degrees. Inner one anyway. Minutes. We're gonna land. The freeway. Shaka for the freeway. Reverse version, huh? Excellent landing, very nice, very nice. Just kissed it, flared it down.
Welcome to Taipei.